6:30 on Tuesday morning, and we all got up early to watch the sunrise. And the wind seemed to have calmed since yesterday. And today we've got this fantastic view of Panekiri Bluff.